Out of the blue, May sent me a long passage by Virginia Woolf that she'd copied in round black letters on thick underlined paper. It was about a month.
Okay, what surprised me is identity and how identity merges with environment around us. Movement as in dance, what happens in the spaces between us, or how am I becoming one with the water, or the environment generally. So I've been working with Ricky has helped me kind of access it's so hard to find the words, because the way he speaks about art is finding a way to express from within rather than prime your canvas like this or mix your paint like that, or it does clearly guide with a little bit of structure here and there, but he's allowed me to find a way to dance on the paper, and on the canvas he actually used those words, and he knows that I dance, so I think that he kind of tapped into that. So he's wildly inspiring.